Hey, what's up, guys? Getting back to more Skyrim. We're gonna try to get to Cyrodiil. And yeah, we'll see where that goes. Let's jump into it. Oh, shit. Oh, that guy's back. Think right here is the cave. Hope I didn't die right there. Throw Albert.
He hears voices in his head.
What was that?
Don't worry. They're good people.
I'm going to enjoy.
Just in case if we need a torch, you know? You never know. Ah, damn. Old checkpoint. Where'd I show that? It's an old checkpoint. Torch. Picked up a torch. Where would that be? Guess I got three of them. Sleep here. This is it for the old checkpoint, I guess. Room books. Empty set.
What can I do for you, friend? Can I help you?
Don't worry about who made the noise. Worry about how you're about to die, my friend. Because you're about to die. Allies are going to kill him before I can. What a door. But that was an enemy. Steel arrows. Got a torch right there. Already got three of them. Turned off the camera for now. A hand axe. Okay.
What's going on here?
Don't worry about it. Damn, you got fucked up. Nibbins. Oh, this place is huge.
What was that?
Is he a good guy? He could be. I want to shoot him and kill him. Ooh. Some skooma.
Looks like you got someone already. I'm more of a one-person pack mule. Two is a bit too much. Farewell.
Why are you following me? He's not my follower. What are you doing? Where's everybody else, man?
Who made that noise?
God damn it, I should have killed you all. Look at that steel sword, look at that. I can just put a bunch of shit in his pocket too. Damn, homie, was that an arrow in your nose?
You sure look like you could use some help.
What can I do for you?
Oh, so we got some bread and some cheese. Potent potion. Lingering poison. To befriend a goblin. Goblins are simple-minded creatures indeed. Many views them, no, I'm kidding, view them as barbarians. We'll be here for story time all day.
Is there some way I can assist you?
Yeah.
That bastard got exactly.
Let's get the fuck out of here. The Bella statue. We got some grapes. Oh, you know we're eating good now. Yeah, we got a great sword. It's kill or be killed, and you know what? I ain't gonna die. What is the best? Charlie gonna be this. I just equipped arrows. What do you mean? Oh fuck! He knows I'm here. Wow! I don't know what happened right there, but okay. Yeah, you heard your screams and you're dead. You're dead. Oh, I'm bad. Oh, I'm really bad. Did he go inside? No, he didn't. Gotcha. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Oh, they see me now. Damn, boy, get out of here. You got fucked up.
I will drink your blood.
Damn, boy, get that mallet out of here.
Not going to let you live.
Come on, come on!
We're a bunch of bandits. Those guys are broke as fuck. Got some stuff dumps. Oh, what a Malone. Oh, you're a potato. You got a loot? This really isn't the way I should have went then, huh? A beef pastry. Got a lantern? Well, you're not the guy I wanted to see.
Is there some way I can assist you? Sure thing. Let me know if you need anything. What can I do for you, friend?
Huh?
Which way the fuck am I supposed to go?
Perfection takes dedication, after all. Is there some way I can assist you? Well, hey there. Can I help you? Is there some way I can assist you?
Careful.
Is there some way I can assist you?
Ooh, the Cyrodiil. Here we go.
Well, hey there.
Welcome to Cyrodiil. Yeah, see that? The Imperial Legion right there. Let's go to Bruma.
Choice. What the fuck is that about? Is there some way I can assist you? Is there something I can help you with? Let's get going then.
See it, report it.
Protect and serve, it's what we do.
Please, sir, just one. Bless you, sir. Bless you. Bless you, sir. 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 Bless you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Land for purchase. All right.
Hello. Goodbye.
You came a long way to deliver that from Skyrim.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
The name's Edvia. I work at Northern Arms, the blacksmith. But it's closed right now. About me? Not really much to... Okay, there's no easy way to put that. Say he's charming. He's rich, and he's going to bring wealth to the family. But I don't want money or power. Holgard is. But, well, he's proven more than a little resistant. So far. See you.
You're... Well, I would be, but unfortunately...
Addressing the customers!
What can I do for you?
I just said, yes.
You are... You dare... How
can I
dare you?
Today?
I am outraged. You hired me to play songs in this bar that is so far below my standards.
What can I do for you?
And now you proclaim my music as distressful? I'm done with you standards. And I'm done with this shoddy excuse for a tavern. I'm off.
Is there something I can help you with?
No, you couldn't. Because I was trained at the Bots College in Solitude, and I'm the foremost practitioner of the art of song since Faulkner himself. You are nothing more than jealous maggots grasping your waist to insult me and belittle my talent. And to that, I say, good day.
Wine, mead, ale, water. What will it be?
speak to the best bard in all Tamriel, Hans. Oh, the hat? The hat? You dare refer to it as a hat? This bumpkin is a Kalovian fur elm. They were all the rage back in the third. But I, the illustrious Reed Oliven Toad, am spearheading their revival. Not only am I a pioneer of music, I am also a pioneer of fine fashions. Soon, when you see all and sundry walking around sporting them, you'll know in the back of your mind that Reed Oliven Toad was there first. Aha! Another convert to the new fashion of third here at Kalovian Fur Elms. Soon every ruffian will be wearing them, so droll and original are they. Of course I am. A true Nord knows that boasting is appropriate when it is called for. And Renard even Toad knows this well. Or are you insulting my ability, bumpkin? Don't tempt me to clunk you over the head with my flute or my lute or bludgeon you with my fiddle. I know, I will travel to Daggerfall, grab one of those fancy Breton arms and spank you with it. Ooh, or I could slam you with a tambourine so vigorously that every Bruma citizen could hear it. That would make you the joke of the day. Oh, look. There goes the tambourine man! How's that sound, Bissin' Rube?
Fuck you, dude.
I am the most illustrious bard in the entirety of Tamriel. I promise you that. Much better than any of... Of course I did. What, you think Renard even Toad, a master bard and true artist, would be rejected from the Bard's College? Of course not!
Citizen?
Is there some way I can assist you? Can I help you?
Rilja, please. Just sell me a knick-knack that my boy would like, understand?
I see. Well, here. I'm sure he'd love this old dagger. It's dull, so he won't hurt himself either.
Great. I'll take it. Thank you for your service.
I'm here from Apple Watch to sell our homemade
right.
Apple cider.
It's been a pleasure.
Can I help you?
Can
what
I
can
you?
I do for you, friend?
Yes, traveler. We're quite old and quite influential. When we say things, people, important people, that's not to say that we're the Elder Council, but we... That's not to say... Our family must always strive for bigger and better things. Not to sound like a priest of St. Martin.
My stock is replenished daily with the finest wares for your convenience.
Goodbye.
Why not? See you.
Then you've seen some things. Kind of
excuse
things
me, but have you ever heard of the Champion of Cyrodiil? The Champion of Cyrodiil is the reason Tamriel is still intact. And yet you've never heard? The Champion fought alongside Mardin during the Oblivion Crisis back in the Third Era. They closed the Oblivion Gates and fought alongside the Blades during the Battle of Bruma, where they managed to shut down the Great Gate. The Champion also killed Manka Camara, and with Martin's help saved the Imperial City from Daedric invasion. The Champion is my inspiration, second only to Captain Bird. You know, the distant relative. I have a very large collection of Champion of Cyrodiil artifacts, my pride and joy, and I always want to expand it. Perhaps one day you'll aid me in that pursuit, huh? But that day isn't today. Anyway... Oh, I almost forgot! If you're interested, come to my house. I have a fantastic Champion of Cyrodiil museum tour available. Innumerable Champion of Cyrodiil artifacts. Come, check it out when you can.
Oh, shit.
Hello.
What
farewell.
Is it? Don't worry, though. I'm a much better tailor than I am a... You know, I always thought about doing... It's just, well, as my good... And since... Yeah, she's a lovely... If you see her around these parts, though, you warn me right away. She's the reason I left High Rock. Here's what I have.
It's got hellish in it. So people might have writing on there, that's dope. That's a nice rip.
Until next time.
What can I do for you, friend?
Damnable tap.
Hmm?
Filled with criminals, rats, and lice. The amount of underhanded deals and crooked business that goes on there, it beggars belief. I want its proprietor to land in hot water with our dear guard captain. He deserves it, no? Say, would you help me with that? Excellent. As it so happens, I'm a mage by trade. I have access to many magical items from my home of Alanor. Take this. It's a very special memory gem. I have one access at all times, and this particular one recorded everything that happened at the tavern that night. Take it, and let the captain listen to it. Irrefutable evidence. And I'm sure he'll see fit to take action then. See you around.
You here to do business? Then go over to the Gerald View if it suits you better. Me, I think this inn has more character than Mr. Stantis Fancy Pants' little establishment. There is something, actually. Here, the powers that be at the county castle sent out this bounty letter.
Talk to you later.
Can I help you?
Can I help you?
Failing a simple job like that. The way it was just a coincidence. Must have been. Oh, hello. Speak. That's none of your. I suppose there's no harm in telling you now. Who knows? I'm a mercenary. Been one for years now, and I don't often fail a job. But this last time, I did fail, but not through any fault of my own. Well, I suppose I could. I'd been hired by some anonymous noble to clear out a cave full of bandits near Bruma. Offer some nice coin, too. My wife came with me. We're battle partners. Things were going well until we were ambushed. Bandit reinforcements showed up out of nowhere, flanking us the way we came. They bound us and gagged us, left us disarmed and defeated. They left with my wife and left me to die. I managed to escape my captivity, but when I got back to the cave, they'd gone, all of them, including my wife. I've been searching for her damn near a whole year now. No success.
Damn.
Praise Malakath. Once you turn up something solid, the best place to start is probably the castle. Ask the nobles, see if they know anything.
Thank you. This one calls you friend. Talk to you later.
What can I do for you, friend? Well, hey there. Can I help you?
Food store?
Ralgar Silverplow, retired hunter and tracker at your service. Used to be. I hunted game all over County Bruma. Say, would you like to hear about the time I killed the most monstrous grizzly in all of Cyrodiil? I was out for a normal trek into the wild, and I found these tracks. They weren't any ordinary tracks either. I knew it was foolish to chase up, but I just thought of how beautiful its head would look, mounted over. It found me on the. I didn't have time to put an arrow into it. Fortunately, such a creature is not well suited for hunting on the steep crags of the Geralds. After a little tussle, took me nearly a week to find, clean, and haul the carcass back to Bruma. Now it sits above the fire. A proper trophy. Thank you. Thank you. I invite you. Let mind the wife. One wrong word and she'll talk your ear off about something or other. Not all of us can be proper, though, I suppose. See you around.
Protect and serve. It's what we do.
Here we go. It's a good spot.
Welcome to Icewind Traders. If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Oh, I'm buying all this. What am I doing? I just spent all my gold again. Fuck. Need to stop doing that.
Bye.
Yes, dearie. Can I help you? Oh, some may call it an odd hobby, but I'm proud to preserve my people's ancestry.
Good afternoon. What can I do? What can I do for you?
You are not fit to stand before me! Begone, Wastrel! Come to speak to the best bard in all Tamriel? Unsurprising. Go on, Dan, speak.
criminal. You've broken Imperial law. I'd advise you pay your fine or head to jail. Let's get this straightened out.
Well, what the fuck? Did you call the cops on that? Let's go see who's in the dungeon.
Be careful if you head into the northern part of the county. That area is prone to avalanches.
Not bad. But I can't take their shield.
Soldiers win wars, but where to put them is the key.
Gerald's
why are you walking like that? That's not good.
And zombies tend to haunt caves. Be careful if you decide to go treasure hunting.
Put this man out of jail.
Primitive little things, but damn if they won't swarm you. Mind yourself.
You need to get out of my way, ma'am.
Thief! We've got ourselves a thief!
It's not even red.
Come to turn yourself in, eh?
Yeah, let's go.
The mistake is all yours, scum. Now you answer to... Your stolen goods have been confiscated, your fine is paid, everything seems to be...
Alright, well... We're not gonna steal that fucker's shit again. Broke him out and then he snitches. Oh, what the fuck?
Is there?
Maybe we can get a shield in here.
Hey, you can't take that.
Huh. What do you mean? It's not red. I was gonna steal. I wouldn't have stolen in front of you guys.
Watch your back outside the city walls. We can't be charging to your aid if a timber wolf catches your scent. Needing an inn? Go to the Gerald View.
Excuse me, sorry to bother. I don't suppose you've seen any priceless Sacaviri heirlooms gallivanting around Bruma, have you? Akaviri heirlooms. Priceless Akaviri heirlooms. Seen any? As I suspected. Just, let me know if any do crop up, yeah? Thanks. Oh, well, this should be interesting. Go ahead. Let's listen. A whole lot of up. You see the... and going... Well, it turns out poor old Count Desilus... Count Carp. I... just bring them back. And I mean extremely appreciative. I have no idea how they'd manage that, honestly. Either adept stealth or good luck. Almost... someone possessing those artifacts could find themselves... not in particular... the... might be a decent place to start your search. We're so close to Skyrim. I'm surprised the war has... build down here.
That was the memory gem.
You know what's even more satisfying than arresting a criminal? Seeing them rot.
Rottenness.
Beasties. Citizen? I'm not too sure. It'd be worth speaking to him, if you think. It's tough. On the other, you've got... and here I am, in the center, just trying to make things work for the people. Sometimes I wish I'd stayed down in the Imperial... yep, me. Came up here, and now I'm guard captain. Funny. More than you might think. All I want to do is... and then, despite it all, though, I wouldn't trade this job for the world. It's rewarding. Fulfilling. Respect the law. Akaviri artifacts. Rignar, if you want to know exactly what artifacts to keep your eyes peeled for, talk to Rignar. I'm sure he can help you more there.
Hmm?
Until next time.
You know what's even more satisfying than arresting a criminal? Seeing them rot in a cell.
This was just popping out. Are you kidding me? Come on. This is getting ridiculous. Right there it was. To the left more. Use all my lockpicks for this sort. How's all this? Come on, dude, what the fuck? Or to the right. These were nothing.
Steward here in Pruma. I can handle most smaller matters. So the guard captain's actually looking into it. Excellent. I did. Normally there. But this time, I'm sorry I can't be of more use. Some amulets, some rings. Best of luck with your investigation. Can I help you? An interesting question. However, we don't give this kind of information out to anyone who so much as asks. Why do you want to know? From the Elder Council?
I don't think so. He called me out.
I'm the Count Steward here. So the guard captain's actually looking in. I did normally, but this time. I'm sorry I can't be of more. Some amulets, some ring. Best of luck with your investigation. What is it? An interesting. However, we don't give this kind of information out to anyone who's. Truly? One moment while I go check them. You just wait around here.
Greetings.
Yes, there was strong minds operation.
See it?
That's
reporting.
About all I can remember.
Is there something
remember,
I can
though.
Do for you? It's, on the one hand, there are the Imperials, on the and, but I'm proud to serve Bruma and her people.
Treasure room keys, you guys see that? Treasure room key, I need that. How's it going, buddy?
Farewell.
I've checked the records. There was one account of a Fanai Dichi hiring some mercenaries for a job. Welcome to Castle Bruma, seat of County Bruma, jewel of the Geralds and all Cyrodiil. See you around. I swear, if you even lay a finger on my pockets.
Be careful if you head into the northern part of the county. That area is prone to avalanches.
Do you need something?
Yeah, look away. That's what I need you to do. I need that treasure key.
What is it?
I can't get it. I stole it.
I can handle most smaller matters. Try not to bother the Count unless it's important. He's a busy man.
Now if there was a treasure room, where would it be?
Protect and serve. It's what we do.
It's gotta be in his manner, you know? That's a lot of money. I don't know what that is. You following me? Oh, mithril gauntlets. Get the fuck out of here.
Your reckless disregard for the law has come to an end. You're under arrest. A small-time criminal? Not what I want on my service record. Go turn yourself in to some other guard. I'm not stooping to your level.
Get the fuck out of here. Look at this. Noble gilded wristwatches and mithril gauntlets. Colvin fine clothes. I don't know what that is, but that looks good. Got mithril boots and oh my god. I'm gonna have to pull off a heist. Just stealing right in front of the guard. This guard's not loyal. He don't give no fucks. He's like, steal away. Thank you for all that loot. Look away again, buddy. I want those boots. Either left or right. It's right. Okay, I'm done. I'll be back. Don't be walking like that.
Is there some way I can assist you? I'll be sure to put it to good use. Please let me know. Can I help you? Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Do you need something? Bye.
Right, let's go check out the Imperial City if we can.
Is there something I can help with, sir?
Can I help you? Bye.
Not to trip and smash anything, yeah? If you do,
what is
it? It up yourself.
Talk to you later.
Can I help you?
Damn.
Is there some way I can assist you?
I'm Sinja, Sinja Strongmind. I'm one of the... Can I help you? The other one... Afraid that's all I can remember, though. Things move... I hired... just some common, everyday mer... They were... I swear... bandits... Yes, it was. The bandits were cleared out. Be more careful!
Hello,
I know
there.
You're there. I hope you're not trying to pickpocket me.
Nothing that I recall. Apologies.
See you.
Goodbye.
Feeling clumsy today?
Do you need something?
Hello. Welcome to Castle Bruma, seat of County Bruma, jewel of the Geralds and all Cyrodiil. Bye.
Come to turn yourself in, huh?
Someone's Dalmore here.
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Indeed, this is odd. And you see it just appeared here out of thin air?
It isn't mine, that's for sure. Where do you think it came from?
What is with this commotion? Where did that come from? Who made this mess?
That's the thing. We don't know.
It just appeared out of thin air.
I'll be right back, guys. that guy is. Yo, Adrian, thank you for following, bro. I appreciate that, homie.
Maybe that stranger over there has something to do with it.
You there, come here.
Greetings,
you
my
there.
Friend.
Are you the cause of this mess in my conclave? Don't play ignorant with me. You are involved in this somehow. I mean, really. You expect me to believe that you just happened to randomly walk in just as this statue appeared here?
I honestly had nothing to do with it.
Really? You genuinely have no idea what I'm talking about? You may be telling the truth. Or you may not be. I suppose we'll just have to wait and see. Well then, I apologize for the inconvenience. Welcome to the Bruma Synod Conclave.
Can I help you?
Attendant, clean up this mess, would you? And take that statue to the back for examination.
Do you need something?
Yes, First Adjunct.
Can I help you? I'm still here.
What's this we have? A thief?
I'm still here. Huh?
Hello. Hello.
Well, I could, but I can't. Well, I know advanced spells, but I'm not authorized to teach them. Rules from on high. We're not allowed to teach magic to anyone who hasn't proven themselves responsible enough to handle it. And by that, they mean anyone who isn't a high-ranking member of the Synod. They're another organization similar to ours. Sadly, we're not on good terms. Sometimes I wonder to myself if it would be better to just form an alliance with them. But then I remember such talk will get me kicked out of the Synod, and then I shut my mouth. And speaking of shutting my mouth, curious question. Well, I do a lot of things relating to alteration. One of my current particular areas of study happens to be alteration enchantments. You know the trickiest thing about enchantments? Soul gems. Very grim, harvesting souls and imprisoning them in gems. Hard for me to do. Means I've been unable to do any enchantments for a while. Come to think of it, would you be a sport and bring me a filled common soul gem? I'd pay you for your trouble. Great! A common soul gem is all I need. Nothing fancier than that. Until next time.
Well, hey there. Certainly. Let me know if you need anything.
I'm still here. We should keep moving.
Can I help you? Let me know if you need any.
We've stopped. What is it?
What can I do for you, friend?
Can I help you? Sorry, but we're not looking for new members right now. The Dimonese branch is currently undergoing strict internal reforms. Check back soon, though. It's not something I can discuss with someone outside of the guild. We're trying to increase public awareness, make sure people know who to come to if they want their contracts completed. But we'll need to step up our presence if that's to happen. Here, take these posters. Put them up in prominent positions around Bruma. Once you've got them all up, return to me, and I'll have some coin waiting for you.
Well, hey there.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What can I do for you, friend?
Sorry about that, guys. I was eating my food.
Education takes dedication.
That's right. I have important business to attend to. Please don't tarry. That, I'm afraid, is quiet. See you around.
Yes? We heading out? I've got all your equipment cleaned and...
No, no, we needn't resort to violence. We're going to an arrangement. Here, take this coin.
Damn. Sorry guys, I'm watching that, looking at all these mods that are out there, expansion mods. I thought this one was done, but it's sadly not, so. Crazy, I can go all the way over here, what? I don't think so, man. That doesn't seem right.
vacation, after all.
I knew I had something.
What can I do for you, friend? Well, hey there. Well, hey there. What can I do for you, friend? Well, hey there. Let me know if you have anything you need from me. Is there some way I can assist you? Is there some way I can assist you? Well, hey there. Is there some way I can assist you? Can I help you?
Thank you.
Let's see if I remember how to get the fuck out of here.
I never realized how much day labor and, well, walking we had been through. I guess that's the sort of stuff they leave out of the tales.
Yeah.
can I help
greetings,
you?
Friend, greetings! Say, would you be interested in a little bit of revelry? Yes, revelry! We've got lots of fine drink here. Why not partake in some? Go ahead, then. I see you're already feeling the reveler's spirit. Another? Quickly, while he's out, slip that into his pocket. You know what the master said.
Can I help you?
See that every day.
Thank you.
Can I help you? Sure thing. Got one all ready if you have the coin. You don't have enough coin. My horses
you
may come cheap,
the
but they don't come
happened.
Free.
See you around.
If only that infernal bard would shut his mouth!
See you.
Let's himself get surrounded.
bear and a lion fight.
What are you doing here?
Fine. If you won't leave, go. Find Alina. Tell her we need her at the front immediately.
Is there something I can help you with?
Wait, Alina, she's dead?
Is there something?
You'll have to hold my rear, but you'll stand no chance with that weapon. Grab one of the old consecrated blades. Glenroy should do, from the armory.
What can I do?
Meet me in the west wing with Glenroy's blade, and we'll make our final stand.
Not a problem. Like I said, just think of me as a two-legged pack mule, with a bit more charm. Right behind you.
What can I do for you, friend? Can I help you? Is there some way I can assist you? Of course. Let me know if you need anything. Well, hey there.
What can I do? Let's get going.
dishonor our order by burning.
All right, let's go!
Then.
Can I help you?
We've stopped. You're not going to fire me, are you?
Dead? Alina is dead. They're all dead. And the roof. Is this it? Have we lost the fight? Ed. I'm dead. You found my skeleton.
Talus, no! Cloud Ruler Temple is lost. The blades are broken. My order is no more. As am I.
Thank you for showing me the truth, friend. You've spared me endless torment. Though I fear that the truth isn't much more comforting. Meet me back in the Great Hall. There are rites to perform. Perhaps then I'll be able to feel Arke's embrace at last.
What can I do for you?
For wish
you
is
need
my
me.
Command.
Just give a holler.
What can I help you with?
Can I help you? Is there some way I can assist you?
The time has come, friend. Place our blades into the fire. Release our spirits. Grant us rest in Aetherius.
Talos protect you, friend. Thank you for releasing me.
You have freed us, friend. You have my eternal thanks. You may keep Glenroy's blade. My soul will empower it. It is an ancient artifact of our order, but our order is broken. Use it to uphold our legacy.
What can I do for you, friend?
Huh?
What in the world?
careful. I'm right behind you. What can I do for you, friend? Thank you.
thee well, friend.
Yes, we've been waiting for you. Now that you're here, we have a matter of grave importance to discuss with you. So you really think this nonsensical plan of yours will work, Val?
Janice, it has to work. We have no choice. Now then.
Reporting as ordered, sir.
Good. That armor looks good on you, too.
Well, it itches, and it stinks.
It's had a dead man in it. What do you expect?
So, now that we're all here, Valerius, would you like to fill in on your plan?
Did you ever stop to wonder how my men and I came to this place? Well, yes, but that's not all of it. Up until a couple of weeks ago, we were still in Cyrodiil. And our sources began reporting on new Thalmor activity taking place south of here. Rumor was that they were turning an old fort into a prison for captured Talos worshippers. And I deemed the reports credible enough to investigate. I sent my best man, Korst, on the mission. He was ordered not to confront them, but unfortunately, he did not return, and I'm afraid about 2 weeks. After 1 week went by, we'd started to fear the worst, so we mobilized. Finding Korst is the main reason we're here. This fort gave us the perfect spot to rest, resupply, and prepare to find out what happened to him. So, we eliminated the bandits, took over the fort, tried to blend in and not draw attention to ourselves. Yes, fortunately, the Imperials left everything behind when they abandoned this place. It looks like Elenwen herself was here. I need you to pose as an Imperial officer with orders to transfer Korst back to Elenwen for interrogation. Legion prisoner transfer parties always travel in groups of three, so Falco and Sienna will be going with them. As you can see, they're already in Imperial uniform. You must do the same if this has any chance of working. We found some officer's armor that should fit you, and Alten put a little enchantment on it for you. It's only worn by high-ranking officers. If you have any other powers of persuasion, this would be the time to use them. While searching the hopefully it'll be enough. Yes, and I've heard that if it's the Arendelle Iron, thank you for the prison is located. Here's your armor. Don't forget to put it on.
What can I do for you, friend?
Did you ever stop to wonder how my men and I came to this place?
Can I? You.
What can I do for you?
Can I help you?
Who are you, and what do you want? What? We'll see about this. I haven't been notified of any such orders. I'll have to clear this with my superior. Wait here. I do?
This looks in order. But I'll handle this. Come with me. I'm sorry. I haven't been given any orders concerning any transfer. I'm not able to release the prisoner at this time. Or what? You think you can intimidate me? I'm a Thalmor Justicia, and I'm not intimidated. Do you take me for a fool? You don't think I can sniff out a spy when I see one? We're going to have a lot of fun with you downstairs.
I've got all your equipment cleaned and ready.
Of course. Just throw everything in the sack. If you see my shoe brush somewhere in there, let me know. Right behind you.
What was that?
Anything else, just holler.
Just give a holler. Is there anything else you need?
To see you.
I'll see you burn.
I must say, if you pick sides in the civil war, I feel sorry for the other side. Well, look who it is. Good to see you again, friend. Yes. Did you need something, friend?
Well, hey there.
What can I do for you?
Good to see you. Yes. Did you need something, friend?
Want to fight?
I must say, if you pick sides in the civil war, I feel sorry for the other side.
We've stopped. What is it?
I must say, if you pick sides in the civil war, I feel sorry for the other side.
Can I help you? Be careful.
I must say, if you pick sides in the civil war, I feel sorry for the other side. I must say.
Right behind. Is there anything else you need?
Damn, I don't even know what race I should choose.
Someone there.
What can I do for... Lead on.
Please, get me down from here. Release the shackle. Thank you. Let me see if I can walk. So dizzy. So weak. Can't walk.
Sienna, he's not gonna make it if you don't help him. See what you can do.
I've got
Hang
your back.
On, I'll have you as good as new in a second.
I'm still here.
Can I help you?
Yes.
Can I help you?
It's much better now, Sienna. Thank you. Falco? Sienna? What are you doing here?
Valerius sent us to find you and bring you home. Did you think we would let you rot in here?
I didn't know, Falco. I thought that our time is taking place. Are all those guards dead? You killed them all?
No, not all. Our new friend here is... a fighter.
Yes. Who is this with you? I've never seen him before.
Traveler. Marcus?
Well, hey there. Can I help you?
Janice in Skyrim?
What can I do for you, friend?
You've been drinking too much meat again, Falco.
No, it's true. And he's back in Helgen with Valerius.
Helgen? I bet Valerius never saw that one. I mean... Why is Marcus here?
I'm not sure, but some... about rebuilding Helgen. Of course, we can talk about that later. We need to go.
What can I do for you, friend?
Before any more,
is there someone
maggots show up?
Well, you can't travel like that. Is your gear around here anywhere?
Yes, I believe they put it in this chest over there. Let me see. Yes, there it is. That's much better. Perhaps our new friend here will lead the way. We will... I must say, if you... sides in the Civil War, I feel sorry for the other side. Nothing like a brisk, cool day
Can
in Skyrim,
I help you?
Is there, friend?
I'll be sure to put it to good use. Let me know if you need anything.
Can I help you? What can I do for you, friend?
We've stopped. What is it?
What can I do for you? Friend.
Is there some way I can assist you?
My wife was
sure as bones. I see now why Mark. Now, let's see if we can find out what in the name of Akatosh is going on in that prison. Horst, thank good gods you're safe. But how in Oblivion were you even captured?
I don't know how they found me. It's like they knew exactly where I was hiding. I never had a chance to escape.
Well, thanks to our new friend, you're okay now. Tell me what you learned.
Is there some way I can assist you?
And it's heavily guarded inside. Well, it was heavily guarded. There are none alive in there now. The commandant was never there that I could tell.
Did anyone mention where he was?
I overheard the guards joking about him getting soft in their embassy and spending too much time with some whore from the Tormas Tavern. But that's all I could hear them say.
Did you learn anything else?
Well, I didn't think much of it at the time, but I overheard a guard talking about how many prisoners were coming and going from the prison.
Is there some way I can assist
and
you?
And I noticed several new prisoners had probably get taken away while I was... Yeah, just like he said. They were not tortured, beaten, or starved either. I guess they saved
right
all of that
you.
For me. And wait. Yes, one group had a family. A woman and a small child, but he was not old enough to fight. The guard was joking about raping the woman and selling the child to bandits as a slave. Could that be true? They are selling slaves?
Well now, that's certainly a lot.
Is there some way I can assist you?
I'll check and see if any of my sources know about any of this. Thank you, Korst.
What can I do for you, friend?
I need you well rested. Dismissed. You've done me a great service, friend. You saved his life, and for that, I will never be able to repay you. Is there anything else you can add? Did you hear anything about slaves? That is odd, isn't it? Looks like the elves are up to no good. All they have to say, I know you've had a lot. Thank you again, my friend.
I've got your back.
Hello. I was wondering if I could talk to you for a second. I just wanted to introduce myself, mostly. I'm Sienna. There, formal introduction over. I feel better now, don't you? I like moonlit walks through the old ruins, candlelit workshops, and the feel of cold steel in my hand. You know, the same stuff as other women. I'm not quite sure how to take that, so I'll take it as a compliment. If you're wondering how I ended up with a bunch of old when the elves burnt our farm, Balfrin, and when I was say, from what I saw at the prison, you know how to handle yourself out there. But if you ever want any company, come and get me, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, what is it? Ooh, I hope we're going somewhere dark and misty. Let's go. What you did in that prison when we got caught? Let's just say, I was impressed. Mm-hmm. Okay, what is it? Okay, got it. Oh, okay, what is it? Okay, that's much more comfortable.
Praise the Nine you came along. Your help thus far has been invaluable. Valerius and I have spoken at length about this, and we value your opinion. We need more guards for the hold. We're vulnerable to attack from several fronts. There is no possible way that laborers and carpenters can begin their work if they're not able to do so safely. We need more guards. That depends much on you, actually. Neither the Empire or the Stormcloaks are likely to lend assistance to anyone outside them. To try and solicit their help would require you to, at a minimum, join them. After you do so, we may be able to put you in contact with someone we know, who may send a few guards for the settlement. Oh, hello. I praise the Nine. Valeria, we're vulnerable. There is no possible way that laborers and carpenters can begin their work if... Yes. In fact, we prefer to remain unaffected by any outside entanglement. Not that we necessarily have anything against either side in this... But we just think it would be best to remain an independent settlement. No one to answer to, no one snooping into our business. And most... And it seems the Jarl Falkenstein is occupied in his own matters. So it's unlikely we'll have any worries from him. Besides, he's abandoned this place anyway. So the way we see it, it's... So yes, this is exactly what we were hoping for. Are you absolutely certain this is what you want? I hoped that's what you would say. In fact, I already had... So far, he's made it to Whiterun, Solitude, Riften, Dawnstar, and Windhelm. But he says he doesn't care for carriages anymore, though. Check around in those inns to see if our notices have produced any potential recruits. If you can find, let's say, around 5 or 6 recruits, with the proper training from Korst, that should get us started. Have the recruits to gather in the courtyard, and when you're finished, report to Korst for further instructions. Good luck, and be safe.
Is there some way I can assist you? Can I help you? Can I help you?
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for... You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for Empire Menace. What do you say? You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they've paid the price. They hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they established the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! He's riffing. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
White Rock. Home of the banner there. I wonder which banner it flies. I guess maybe
how do you feel?
But someday,
I think you might be
the only one worth flying.
Hi, what can I do for you?
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Well, I have a decent suit of... Oh, but I did see a mud crab down by the water. Oh, please, please don't say that. No one in my family... In fact, I'm the first one. I come from the most accepted... So please, please at least let me try. I promise you won't be disappointed. Oh, right away.
Hold this, the one to talk to. To pay for a meal or a drink. What do you need, handsome? Would you like to buy a lady a drink? Yes? Is there something I can do for you? Huh? Of course. It can't be helped. How much? All right then. Huh? Not my problem. Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. You've talked to me and...
I understand.
Is there something I can do for you?
I'm right behind you.
Is there something I can do for you? It's been a pleasure.
Is there something I can help? All right, then.
Is there some way I can assist you?
What can I do for you? Until next time.
What do you need? Well, hey there.
The coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up the seat.
As you can see, and for what? There is nothing for me here. Yes, finally. But I am able to use my bow anytime I need. Oh, right away. I'll be right behind you.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me.
What can I do for you, friend?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Can I help you?
Hurt Uncle Rogmir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home.
Stand back. Interrupting an execute.
Never.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home. Stay there until your mother comes.
Lock the city gate.
Hey, watch it.
Someone's being attacked. Somebody help!
You suffer. Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Lock the city gate.
Not right now.
Stormcloak lover!
Oh, thank you, and Divines. Bless your kind
You should
heart.
Tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
Elves, Redguard, Dragonians.
I still can't believe he knew what he was
not
doing.
Not Riverwood
when
anymore, are we? Apologies to Findal.
After he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder.
Liar!
He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sarmengar.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Keep them
waiting.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you? I have a little problem you can solve.
I think they expected more.
That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
Oh, I guess it's all over. I expected.
Traitor rides up to the end.
What?
Be careful.
I'll teach you to talk to me that way.
By blade or nah, by spell. I don't think you so. Want it.
Hello
dead.
There. We haven't met, have we? I'm Fironet, although my friends call me Firo, or Netta for short. Although I guess I'm getting ahead of myself. We just met, so we're hardly friends. Not to mean that we won't be friends someday, or even today. I'm sorry, I'm really bad at this. Can we start over? Oh, sweet, happy treats, I did it again. Well, I was kind of hoping I could. And, truth is, I'm perfectly... Well, my friends have all said that I have, but after hearing it a number of times from different people, you start to think there might be something to it. So, here I am. To the days come and gone, for the age of aggression. Is there anything in particular you want? Okay, Oh, excuse me. They say you shouldn't clear your throat before you sing. Oh well, too late now. Here goes.
Yes, the prey has finally found the hunter, no? No. Giotto, the hunter is... Giotto likes the knife. Oh, very bad, yes? Giotto likes dogs. Dogs are pretty. Can you get Giotto dog sometime? This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean. Oh, sad. That sheep, very bad. Giotto, leave and stay in Skyrim for a while. Look for work. Oh, right away. Of your death, we will drink and
we'll sing. Feel free to make requests.
Would you like to buy a lady a drink?
You should think about staying the night. Corpulus keeps a clean inn.
What can I do for you? Is there something I can do for you? It's been a pleasure. What do you need? Huh?